did a little count, and it's over 300 different types of fabric.
Fabrics for weather, for color, texture. It's really good to have so much.
I think one reason why I enjoy teaching so much is because it's not a job. It's the students. The students bring out the best in me.